Hi, I'm Tammy Hanna, PE teacher at Seven Pines Elementary School, here to give you the instructions for Kitchen, Cornhole, and Create. Get ready. Basic materials should include 2 chairs, 3 to 5 sock balls, pencil, and paper. Additional target materials can include most anything, like additional chairs, buckets, shoes, Legos, building blocks, stuffed animals. Be creative. Get set. Roll up a pair of socks to make sock balls. Place target materials in any configuration you like. Assign point values for each of the targets. Example, 2 points for when it goes through the rungs of the chair, 4 points if it lands in the bucket, 5 if it lands in a shoe. You get the idea. Stand at least 15 feet away from the target area. Go! Object in the game is to underhand toss the sock balls to land on the chair seat or in the container. You must stay at least 15 feet away from the targets or no points are awarded. After you toss all of your sock balls, add up the points and write down. Then your family members can take a turn. When you complete 4 rounds of play, rearrange the targets for a brand new challenge.